All right, Kiko, we all want to set up, my love.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to bring Kiko here with me today because she loves fashion as much as I do. She's a model. She can add the Japanese perspective. We just need to encourage Yoko to be more playful with her fashion. I want to show you a little surprise I have for you.
Oi.
For you? Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Yoko. This is my friend Kiko.
Hajimemashite, Mizuhara Kiko to moushimasu.
Look how joyful she is. I want her to bring out that joy in you. I want to give Yoko a beautiful experience so she feels like a movie star. Audrey Hepburn. We've got an incredible suite, and I want Yoko to try on clothes that has been specially curated for her.
Love.
I could live my whole life with just sweet things. Yoko-san, what do you want to look like? Like, I know you love Audrey Hepburn. I don't understand this. Kiko, you know more about this than I ever will. Can you explain why you think this is an issue?
一般的にオシャレじゃなかったら、それはなんか女を捨ててるというわれる。それはとてもなんか聞き慣れた言葉で残念ながら。私はこう女というよりも本当に一人間として、いろんなファッションを楽しみたいと思ってるんですね。本当に女優さんとかもうモデルさんとかもそういう人たちは抜きんでて、全然私たちとは違うっていう感じなんだけど、
If you are doing something that is authentically you, that you feel that you will make you happy, we're gonna do it. And maybe you'll be a trailblazer. Self-esteem building starts now. Yes, queen!
Yes, queen!
Yes, queen!